going on? Hope you guys are having a fantastic day today. We're going to be broadcasting, and it's my first broadcast, so yeah. Don't know where we should go. Probably like... let's go. Alright, we're gonna try and get that high kill solo win at retail. Just jacking around today. What are you guys' thoughts on Thanos? It's like a new game mode. Honestly, I kinda like it, but I don't really like it that much. It's just not like, it doesn't, it's just not the thing for me, honestly. I guess that's how I would put it. Alright. Hope a few people come here. I can wreck them. You already know what it is. What is that? Is a shield. Okay. What are you talking about? Yo, Pierre, you want to come out here? Okay. Didn't know a trap could react that fast. That's a fail. Rip in the chat. Luckies. I mean, there's Zoe. Hey, what's up, Zoe? Yeah, we're gonna hit up Gracie. What are you trying to do? Oh! Can I land on that one? What are you talking about? Think I might bring this back. I'm gonna get that dynamite. Try and get large if we can. can. Make it large. Definitely. I got no viewers yet. Come on, 13 subs. Provide me good. Provide me good. Gotta get at least 3 viewers, like... 5. That'd be great. Kill some kids. Yeah, that hit was horrible. Actually, is there like an extra amount of launch pads or something? That would have been crazy. We got 1. 2 launch pads. They increased the spawn of launch pads. I knew that, but I didn't think that much. Like, every house had one. Where is he? 'Cause he used first shot accuracy. Oh. Anything I want? What? How does he hit me like that when I'm behind the wall? How does that happen?